beautiful Sunday, and we are happy to be here. I know you are also excited to be in church. Before we do anything, let us pray. Jesus, we say thank you to you for life, that we can move around, for food, for sound health and mind. We say thank you for one church. Thank you for all the children. Thank you for our pastor. Thank you because today is blessed. For in Jesus' name we are prayed. Amen. Who has any song we can sing? Anything? Abraham's blessings are mine. Okay, let's welcome ourselves to church. Let's say hi to our friends. High five to our friends. Welcome to church, everyone. You all are looking so beautiful. You all know that we have a video to watch. Our topic for today is the brave and courageous queen. Okay, so I want you to sit back, watch the video, then we'll come back to talk about it. See you guys soon.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Set go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do. Set go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Emily? Friends, call Emily with me. Emily? Emily!
Hiya, Shine! Hiya, friends!
Emily, where were you?
Well, my friend didn't know anything about Jesus, so I told her all about him. I was afraid, so I asked Jesus to make me brave, and he did!
That makes me think of a question. How can I be brave?
And I know the answer. God makes me brave!
Wait, that's it!
But Shine, sometimes I still feel afraid. Can God make me brave all the time?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out.
Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo! Now, friends, pretend to put on your adventure bags.
Emily, I'll give you some clues so you can take the right picture passes.
Okay, friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It shines at night while you sleep.
Friends, which one do you think it is? It is the night light. Catch it in your adventure bags. Shine! What's next?
This is what a superhero wears when they're being brave.
A superhero? Friends, which one do you think it is? It is the cape! Whoosh! Catch the cape in your adventure bags!
Only one left. You wear it to show you did a great job.
Friends, what do you think Shine is talking about? Shine, we think it's the medal.
That's right. Now catch it in your adventure bags.
Friends, count with me. One, two, three. They're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together.
Now it's time to fly.
Whoa. Whoa. Shine, did anyone in the Bible ever have to be brave?
Let's watch a Bible story to find out.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
The Brave and Beautiful Queen. That's from the book of Esther in the Bible.
Let's see if Esther was brave.
Esther was the queen of Persia. Even her husband, King Xerxes, didn't know her secret. Esther was Jewish. Esther's uncle Mordecai worked at the palace and looked out for her. Xerxes' advisor Haman received a great reward. He was very proud. Everyone except Mordecai bowed down to him. Haman was insulted. He vowed to kill Mordecai and all the Jews. Haman told Xerxes that the Jews were dangerous and should die. Xerxes agreed and set a day to kill them. Mordecai was terrified and sent a message to Queen Esther. "Change the king's mind," said Mordecai.
"If I go to him without his invitation, he can have me killed," Esther replied.
"Perhaps you are made queen just for this moment," said Mordecai. Esther bravely agreed to try. She went to the throne room. King Xerxes was amazed by her beauty and invited her in.
"Can we have dinner with Haman?" she asked.
Haman was building a big gallows in his backyard. He planned to hang Mordecai on it. Then the king's invitation arrived, so Haman went to the palace for dinner.
"A man wants to kill me and my people, the Jews," Esther told Xerxes.
"Kill the Jews?" cried the king. "That man is you, Haman. Guards, put him to death."
So Haman was hanged on the gallows he'd built for Mordecai. Because of Esther, the Jews were saved. They celebrated with a great feast, which they observe to this day.
Yowza palooza! Esther was so brave. She did what was right, even when she was afraid.
She must have known the answer to the question, how can I be brave?
Friends, let's say the answer together. God makes me brave.
Wee, you've got it.
But Shine, I still don't know if God makes me brave all the time.
I bet Guy, the Bible guy, knows.
I'll go ask him. See you, Shine.
See ya, Emily.
Come on, friends.
Hey, Emily, what's up?
Well, I've been thinking. I don't always feel brave, especially when it's dark.
Then what do you do at night so you can sleep?
I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass shines at night while you sleep? Thanks, friends. Guy, I have a nightlight. It helps me be brave so I can sleep at night.
You don't need that nightlight to be brave.
But I'm so afraid of the dark.
Emily, God is with you all the time. He even says so in the Bible. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Fantastic. Joshua 1:9. be strong, and brave. I, that's God, will be with you everywhere you go.
Friends, say it with me.
Joshua 1:9.
Joshua 1:9.
Be strong and brave.
Be strong and brave.
I, that's God.
I, that's God.
Will be with you.
Will be with you.
Everywhere you go.
Everywhere you go.
Great job, friends. Let's say the whole verse together. Joshua 1:9.
Be strong and brave.
I, that's God, will be with you everywhere you go. Friends, you got it.
Guy, you're right. I don't need a nightlight because God is with me all the time.
God is the only one who makes you strong and brave.
That reminds me of our question. How can I be brave?
Friends, say the answer with me. God makes me brave.
Thanks, Guy. See you later.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
I'm sure you enjoyed the video because I learned so much from the video. Okay, so in the video we saw that Queen Esther was the Queen of Persia and was married to King Xerxes. Esther was a Jew, but the king never knew. She had an uncle, Mordecai, that looked after her. And King Xerxes had a special advisor named Haman. Haman was honored and he became so proud. Everybody bowed down for him except Mordecai. He became so angry and he vowed to kill Mordecai. He went to the king, he went to King Xerxes, that the Jew, the bad people, that he should kill them. And the king agreed and they also planned a date, set a date where they would all kill them. Mordecai heard about this and he was so terrified. He sent a message to Queen Esther and said, please change the king's mind. Esther explained to him that, you know, if I go to his palace without an invitation, he might have me killed. But Mordecai told Esther to try. Esther summoned up courage. She went to the king. And you know what? When she got there, the king even admired her beauty. And she just asked for a favor. She said, can we have dinner with Haman? Don't forget that Haman is King Xerxes' special advisor. The king agreed. When they sent for Haman, he was busy preparing the gallery room and Mordecai. So immediately he got the king's message, he left for the palace. And when he got there, Queen Esther told the king that there's a man that wants to kill me and my people. And she said that, she told the king that Haman had plans to kill him, to kill her, sorry, and the Jews. And the king commanded that they hang Haman on the same gallows he prepared for Mordecai. The Jews were so excited, and up till today, they have a day they celebrate. All this happened because of what? Because Esther was courageous and he was brave. So imagine Esther didn't go to the king. Haman would have killed Mordecai, Esther's uncle, would have killed all the Jews. And don't forget that Esther too was a Jew. So Esther would have been killed too. When we come back, we'll come back for time for activity. So activity for today, we are not drawing anything and we are not painting anything. I want us to learn our memory verse very well. Our memory verse for today is Joshua 1:9. Be brave and courageous. I, the Lord, will be with you always. Can you say that after me? Be brave and courageous. I, the Lord, will be with you always. Let's take that again. Be brave and courageous. I, the Lord, will be with you always. Then I have a question for you. How can you be brave? How can I be brave? I want you to know that it is only God that can help us. So how can you be brave? God makes me brave. I want you to say that throughout the week. God makes me brave. God makes me brave. Can I hear that? God makes me brave. Okay. So, I want you to remember all these daddies and mommies. I want you to help the children to know that it is only God that can make them brave. It's a blessed week. Have a great week, guys. I pray that God will shield you. No evil shall befall any of us. In the name of Jesus, you are covered with the blood of Jesus, and no evil shall come near your dwelling. You are preserved from every evil in Jesus. I'll miss you, guys. Please stay safe.
My way. I'm going to play football with my friends and there's nothing you can...
Silence! You think this is funny, eh? You can get the deadly coronavirus.
The gorilla virus?
No, the coronavirus. Do you know what will happen when you do? Do you?
Huh? What will happen?
You will bring the coronavirus home and then infect everyone. Mommy will be sick, no more jollof rice.
Huh?
Daddy will be sick, no more going out to see movies.
Oh no! Not the movies! No!
Even worse, the government will come and take mommy and daddy away.
Ah, you're just making it up.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
See for yourself.
It's okay. It's real. It's real. What should we do?
The coronavirus is out there. We should stay at home for now. Always wash our hands with soap and water so we can prevent it from spreading.
Boo!
Stay home, stay safe from all of us at Ant Hill Studios.